Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're going to take a look at how to use Cami to add annotations such as underlining and your voice to a Cami assignment for your students to see and or hear. So we're going to select the extension, and then what we're going to do is we are going to select open from computer. I'm going to choose a PDF. This one's about Thanksgiving, and select open. You'll see you may see the possibility where you have to make a copy or a new copy. It's automatically uploaded to Drive. Now, what I'd like to do, you could, of course, mark things up here if you'd like to. So if I want to underline, I could do that, and that would show up for the students. But what I'd like to do here is I'd like to add some voice comments, and I'd like to read this aloud for the students right here. So I'm going to highlight the area that I'd like to read, and then as soon as I let go, I have to start speaking. Thanksgiving math word problems. Create an equation for each word problem to help you reach the answer. Okay, you could go ahead and press play if you'd like to. And if you'd like to start the next one, you could go ahead and do that as well. Jenny's dad carves a turkey. He places 2 drumsticks, 2 wings, 11 slices of white meat, and 8 slices of dark meat on a platter. How many pieces of turkey are on the platter? Now, the trick is to go ahead in and make sure you download with annotations, with all annotations. Begin the export. And now what you'll need to do is go ahead into Classroom, and you want to create a Cami assignment. And you want to make sure that you choose that right down in here. So I'll go ahead and scroll down and find it. And then you fill out the information as you typically would, and then send it on to your students. I'll show you what it looks like from a student point of view now. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead into Classwork. And now I'm going to select Thanksgiving Math. I'm going to select View Assignment. And I can go ahead and select the PDF. And I can select either Open with Annotate with Cami or Open with Cami over here. You can see items that are highlighted as well as the voice comment. So I can come over here, and if I'd like to, I could go ahead and press play. Okay, so they can go ahead and fill this out as needed. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.